A local man is sentenced to 3 decades in prison for sexually assaulting a child. Back in 2020, DeKalb police began an investigation into 38-year-old Eric Simpson. The family of a then 14-year-old girl said she'd been sexually abused by Simpson for years. The assaults happened in both Ogle and DeKalb counties. The state's attorneys from both counties jointly prosecuted Simpson. He was sentenced to 30 years, which was the maximum for the charge.